Sunday, the college will be closed and they are open again on Monday.